After watching Avesham, I decided to draw. And here is the result. Enjoy the eyes. And it's all just the beginning. Nothing else here.